Decide to have a word with some of the teams and to find out exactly how they're feeling this evening. And then following that, there'll be a firework demonstration where I very cleverly, or rather pretend to be clever, and show you some of the fireworks that are going to be used in tonight's programme. Listen, I've been asked to remind you, of course, if you are sitting there with a big umbrella, please do consider the people that are sat behind you. Try and put them down. Hopefully the weather has turned and there'll be no more rain this evening.
Perfectly in line with the centre row of fireworks.
If you love fireworks, really love fireworks, then you'll have some idea just how much Stuart and his team at Spiro Techniques enjoy staging the very best firework displays. Based in Chesterfield, Derbyshire, Spiro Techniques have been staging professional firework displays for about 7 years, growing in size and experience each year. From an intimate wedding display to a full-scale musical event, Spiro Techniques guaranteed to deliver spectacular fireworks displays and great value for money. They have a number of firing crews strategically based around the country and can often be found doing displays in opposite ends of the country on the same night. Spiro Techniques enjoy every aspect of their job, right from the planning stages, choosing the colours and effects that complement the music, through to all the preparation that's undertaken prior to the display date, and of course the actual display itself. Each step, they tell me, has its own rewards. The standard of display at these events is always high, but being crowned firework champions on two previous occasions, they know just what it takes to win a competition like this. And having missed out last year, they plan to go all out to win another firework champions trophy. Choosing the music is always the most difficult part of planning for competitions, and this year has been no exception. Trying to choose the tracks that go well with the fireworks and involve the audience is never easy, but they think they've got three top-notch tracks for you. Now they've worked hard putting this display together and hope that you enjoy it as much as I'm sure that they will. Moments ago, I spoke to Stuart and asked him to tell me more about the music for tonight's show.
We've got lots of different tracks. This is a really, really nice piece of music. However, we like to give the audience something to sing along to, something that the majority of people know the music to.
This is not a drill. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Standing. Thank you.
Our voting lines have now opened. Right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is what you do.